Yeah, what's up, YouTube? Yeah, I'm back again, and I'm reacting to Juice WRLD Speaks. Yeah, if you're seeing this video, I already reacted to Juice WRLD Speaks 2, part 2. So go check that out after this video. Let's get started.
I never really had nothing to hide. Like, it was never really no filter in my head. Like, would it be not cool to talk about your emotions? You know, like, it was never nothing in my conscience, in my head, to tell me not to do that. I went through some music. Not only is something that kind of helps the situation pass, I also make music talking about certain subjects because I know that I'm not the only one going through, you know,
what's happening.
Me talking about certain things can help somebody else through what they're going through, as well as me trying to figure it out myself.
You were telling me a little bit about, you know, just how you've struggled with anxiety over the years. Do you feel like you touch on that a little bit in this album?
Yeah, I do touch on that.
Why didn't you show us the interview, like the video? That would be kind of cool to see. I want to see who interviewed you on. Him.
I do.
A little bit in this album?
Yeah, I do touch on that.
Mm-hmm.
I do. That's something that I feel like a lot of people neglect, which is completely and utterly wrong. And me speaking from an African American man, I know that this stuff is neglected in like our community. You know, you tell your mommy, your daddy, your auntie, whoever, that you feel like you got anxiety, you feel like you got depression, you feel like you got ADD, whatever. They don't look at you like you're crazy.
Mm-hmm.
But you don't got that. Get out of here. Like, are you gonna tell me I don't got something? You know, that's not.
Yeah, dang, that is tough. Cause that is a generation nowadays. The parents don't really believe you.
I should be. But that's how.
You're gonna be crazy, especially if you're black.
Yes, and that needs to change.
Race don't matter, my bad. Anyways, people are they gonna believe you no matter what?
Hopefully, I'm one of those people that could bring that change,
mm-hmm.
or at least start a chain reaction for somebody else to come and do it after me. I never really.
Dang. Ooh, I just thought of somebody. He said somebody else that could do it after him. The Killer Roy. Yeah, that's who he's talking about, I bet. But obviously he don't know who he was talking about because he was talking about in the future, but I think that's the person who he's talking about. Or who that matches up to. But yeah, it's crazy. That was a short video, but make sure you like, subscribe, and comment what you want to react to next, because I will react to it.